have, to make the most of it, because who knows how many more we have.
All you need now is a little imagination. And your imagination, guys, whether you want to believe it or not, is a preview of your life's coming attractions. And if you can't imagine what it's going to be, don't ever expect physically to look in the mirror and see it.
I'm better than this.